Basi nakwambia huyu tu lazima tumsindikize na hiyo.
Haya. Gani? Gani?
I've been really trying. Kata ni muimbie.
Haya endelea.
Trying to hold back this feeling.
Haya.
For so long.
Amor.
And it feel like a feel baby. Yes. Come on. Ow, come on.
Let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
Yes, sir.
Let's try, baby. Let's
go. Kumbe una sauti hivi.
You know,
salimia Tabi, salimia Tabi.
When I met Marvin Gaye, that was 1954. It was July 4th. Hmm? It was a Sunday. A sunny Sunday.
He wasn't born then.
What?
He wasn't born.
What? This is his brother. Kwa hivyo huyu ni brother yake. Ndio tunaongea. I've been trying to tell you. This is an ancient man. Unafikiria ni mchezo. Give us the facts then. Unasema Marvin Gaye yako amezaliwa?
No, not in 54, but by the way, was it 81 or 82? His father gave him a gift.
Wow.
A gun.
What?
A gun for his birthday.
Yeah?
And then he turned around and shot him with that gun.
Same day?
I don't think it's the same day, I think soon after.
What?
Can you imagine? Father shot the son.
Oh, man. 1980?
About 81, 82.
80.
I'll double check, yeah.
Yeah.
Marvin.
My goodness, you don't even need to double check. Kama tayari unachezea 8 days. Kumaanisha you've already triple checked. Sisi wengine tuulize ya 2001 na bado tunatapatapa hapa na memory loss. What is happening? Ni nini mlipatiwa in your generation between 1950 and 70?